I'm joined now by Cameron Cardinale, who is a young man in Hamilton Township, New Jersey, running for the Board of Education, barely out of high school. Cameron, good morning, and welcome to New Jersey 101.5. How are you?
Hi, Bill. Good morning. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. So I have a couple questions for you. First of all, we couldn't figure it out this morning. You are related to Jill Myra. You are the son of her cousin. What does that make you? Are you second cousin? Are you like
second cousin? Maybe. Not sure.
All right. I need to get to the bottom of this. I never understood the second cousin, third cousin. It gets very confusing.
Yeah.
So why are you running for the Board of Education at 19 years old?
Well, you know, I just feel like the school board needs that young voice to bring innovative ideas. And since Chris Scales, he was on the school board. He ran at 18. He got on. He isn't running for re-election anymore. So I feel like I need to be that new voice.
This is like the young person's seat.
Yes. Yes.
Now, how are you going about your campaign? Because I know you got a fundraiser coming up on, actually, it's coming up on Wednesday, and I'll have a link to this on my page, my show page on NJ1015.com. But what are you running on? Like, what can the Board of Education even do, given the crunch of budgets and the issues of standardization? I mean, what do you hope to accomplish?
Well, I feel like it's pretty well known that New Jersey's public school funding system is broken. And for too long, Hamiltonians' money has gone to other school districts, like outside of Hamilton. So I think it's time. The school board really needs to start lobbying the state hard for its fair share of the money back. So our schools, the buildings themselves, the structures, they're falling apart.
Yeah.
That's why there's a new referendum coming out for people to vote on if we should allocate new funds to renovate the schools. But I think instead of taking more of Hamiltonians' money, instead of putting it out of the district to other districts, we need to lobby the State House to get our fair share back, and it's the school board's job to do that.
Do you think there's ever a reason to raise taxes?
Not in Hamilton anymore, because they do it every year, and it goes in with the municipal budget, so a lot of people think that it's the township raising your taxes, but it's really not. It's the school board doing it. So they do it every year. But a lot of the money goes out of district. So if we can just get that money back into district, we'll have the money that we need to do the renovations and do everything else that we need for the district.
How many opponents do you have, Cameron?
How many what?
How many opponents do you have? Like, how does it work? Is it that you're running in a field of 12 for 9 seats? Tell me how it works.
It's for 3 seats in Hamilton right now. And the petitions, the deadline to file petitions is on the 30th, I believe, on this month.
Okay.
Right now, I believe I have 3 other opponents that filed petitions.
Mm-hmm.
They're still waiting on more petitions to come in. So
how are you going about your campaign? I know you got this event coming up. You're knocking on doors. You're making phone calls. What are you doing?
Yeah, we're gonna start knocking on doors. We need the money from the fundraiser to be able to get palm cards, door hangers, yard signs. Yard signs are very important to get the name out and everything like that. So we're just getting people for people's houses, locations that want yard signs, as many as we can get, and then we're just going to use the money from the fundraiser to buy the yard signs. We're going to go around, put them on the people's houses, put them where we can, and then we're going to focus the rest of the money on palm cards so we can go door to door and get the word out.
How are you being received? Are people like, come on, you're too young, you're a kid, or are they taking you seriously?
No, actually, they are taking me seriously. Because, like I said, Chris Scales ran before when he was 18, and everyone was doing well. So they're pretty much doing the same for me and anyone to talk to.
All right, man. I got to tell you, I wish you all the luck in the world. I think this is fantastic. I think for young people to get their voice heard out there is so important. What are you on Twitter, Cameron?
I'm not on Twitter. I'm actually on I'm on Facebook though. It's Cardinale for School Board. It's a page.
All right, listen, Twitter is free. You got to get on Twitter so I can connect with you. And I want you to stay in touch with my producer, Chris. And we'll have a link to this event coming up. It'll be up later this morning. Cameron, thanks for joining me.
Sounds great. Thanks so much.
All right, you bet. Cameron Cardinale, Board of Education candidate in Hamilton.